figure. And I don't know, unless there's some setting that's different.
I think you should do a recording right now. I'm getting major anxiety.
Well, this is recording. So we should be able to pick it up even on this if we don't.
Do you feel like it's hot and like the air is thick? Like I'm feeling like...
I did earlier.
It's getting hard to breathe. Usually when I start to feel this way is when something's close.
There's... Come here, Cuddlin.
Yeah, I know. Look. It's around me. I can feel it.
Look.
Oh, yeah. It is right next to you.
Yep.
Could you, is there anybody here with us? I can see you. Is he yelling at me to be quiet? Well, let's see. Can you move to your left?
It's me moving.
No, yep. I'm just trying to see. Not really. Let me stand up.
It touched my back.
Oh my gosh, it followed you. It's back by the chair. It's not by you.
Okay.
Do you see it? Do you see on the...
Yep.
By the chair.
It just touched my back. I know it's trying to communicate. I know you're trying to communicate. I'm sorry. I'm not used to this yet. You gotta give me a chance to get used to this before you start
touching you. Breathe.
But do you see how I said I got the anxiety, and then that's how I always know that they're near me?
As soon as I turned it on her,
it was there.
Oh, and I'm telling you, when I had it directly on you, there was nothing. When I had it on her before, nothing. Now there's a figure.